Good morning, Abundant Life, and welcome. We're so glad you're here today, whether you're in this room or worshiping online with us. We're so thankful that you're here. This morning, we just want to give you an opportunity to recenter your heart, to give your mind and your thoughts and your whole being to the acknowledgement of the holiness of God today. So we're just going to spend a moment in worship and prayer. There'll be some scripture on the screen for you. Let's just take some time to give all of that to God. He deserves it all. Amen. He deserves everything we have in us. So let's spend some time with him in this moment.
Shake. Face down on the floor, all to echo holy. Come on, that's the song they're singing in heaven right now, in this moment. Isn't that crazy? Like, we're joining in the song that's already being sung, and the song that we were meant to sing for all eternity, a song that we were destined to bring as praise to the King of Glory, the King of the universe. Let the gravity of that sink in. Let's just respond. Let's sing that again. Let's sing, holy, holy, holy are you, Lord God Almighty. That's who you are. And because of that, you're worthy of our worship. There's no one like you. You're set apart. You're unique. So would you lift that up to him again? Just sing holy. Sing with me.
Holy, holy are you, Lord God Almighty. You're worthy. Worthy is the Lord. Worthy is the Lord. Holy, holy, sing holy. Are you, Lord God Almighty? Worthy is the Lamb. Worthy is the Lamb. Amen. We agree, you're worthy, you're worthy. Singing hallelujah.
So thankful we have a God who's worthy of being worshiped with everything that we've got. He stands alone. He's got no rival. Nothing can compare to him. Let's just praise him one more time. He's worthy of that. As we lead worship in this space, our greatest desire is that this is a house of worship that God is pleased to dwell in. Like, this is a place that God knows that there's praise rising to him. in recognition of who he is. There's nobody like him, right? And that's the tone that we set for everything else that he wants to do in and through us in this place. So we're excited to see what he's going to do. But before you're seated, just welcome those around you today to this place.